Imagine a flying machine with the power of a hypercar, the sleekness of a luxury sports car, and the agility to take off from your driveway. That's exactly what London-based startup AltoVolo is promising with its groundbreaking new VTOL aircraft, the Sigma. Dubbed the hypercar of the skies, Sigma is not your average flying taxi. It's built for personal use and designed to change how we move around the world. The Sigma VTOL is a hybrid electric aircraft that's currently in the prototype stage, but it's already turning heads. The scale model has completed successful flight tests, and a full-scale demonstrator is in development. It's compact, just over 13 feet long, 16 feet wide, and 5.2 feet tall, but packs a serious punch, for motors combine to deliver a jaw-dropping 1,608 horsepower. Thanks to a patent-pending tilting jet propulsion system, this craft can take off and land vertically, then switch to high-speed forward flight. Top speed: a blistering 290 miles per hour. Maximum hybrid range: an impressive 510 miles, or 260 miles on electric power alone. And yet, it's 80% quieter than a helicopter, registering just 70 dB from 100 meters away. That makes it perfect for urban or even residential use. Inside, the Sigma seats three, one pilot in the front and two passengers in the rear, with a total payload capacity of 595 pounds. Built from lightweight materials, the whole craft weighs only 2,160 pounds. It even features cutting-edge safety systems like thrust vectoring, triple redundancy controls, and a ballistic parachute that deploys in emergencies. While most VTOLs aim for mass transportation, AltoVolo is targeting high-end, personal mobility. Think flying sports car, not flying bus. The company just announced that qualifying customers can join a waitlist for the launch edition in July 2025, though what qualifies someone remains a mystery. There's still a long road ahead. Like many aviation startups, success isn't guaranteed. But if AltoVolo can deliver, Sigma might just be the Tesla Roadster of the skies, setting a new standard for personal air travel.